Back now with some breaking news. Several people are hurt after a roof collapse at Friendswood High School. This all happened today as the roof was being repaired, we understand. Friendswood ISD telling us they believe those injured are construction workers. There were no students or staff on campus at the time. Friendswood Police, EMS, and fire are on scene investigating. We'll be sure to keep you updated.